second.
Yeah, when you get there, you only have a second. The other guy's
flight,
right,
so
you only have 7 seconds to get on there.
For the beam, but it was a little bit behind him. All good. We'll get it all figured out. Point it in the right direction.
Take it out of reverse.
All right, there we go. Lights coming down, off they go. Oh, I need to grow the beam. Gonna throw away the wind. Oh, Bob, you can see my point. Yep, four definitely comes after three. Well done.
So you made 16.
They must have good high schools in New York.
16, 20, 13. No, he ran
16. Devin Simic, out of East Lake High School, left side. Jacob Whitefield.
Takes the win for Auburn High School.
Oh, no, not fun to really go through. Yeah.
Yeah, I can't tell.